Now you can see Ranshi, sister from Malay, she could draw cartoons to capture sharing right away. And last week, Sister Su in Indonesia.
Okay, now we want to go to Malaysia, Indonesia. We can see the Indonesian hospital that the head nurse, because she had a surgery, so she has the empathy to remind people to donate a small amount of money to help others. And this is the volunteer, Sister Yu. She's already 70 years old, but she said, it's okay, because Master said, age is not the problem. We can deposit 50 years in the age bank. Now this is the recycling lead by the superintendent to show all the staff in the hospital to know the importance about the recycling. So Master always prays that Indonesian already, although only doing the Ziji for 20 years, but all the missions, all four missions, and eight footprint has already implemented. In one of the bank information magazine, the CEO of Indonesia has been nominated as the 10 outstanding person. Including every field in the society. Sister Liu said that we should build a house quickly so that the victims can have a good shelter. We wish to plant more seed of love so that Indonesia can be more bright. This is from the CEO of the Dai TV. We have a little bit technical problem here. It's okay.
Okay,
CEO Liu, sorry
to
be with you because you have positive energy. That's welcome, Indonesia. Welcome, Sister Liu. Thank you, Sister Mei Yun. Hello, brothers and sisters. Today, I'm so glad to share with you about the Indonesian Buddhist Chuji Hospital. It's our first overseas Chuji Hospital. We are so grateful because of the Anke River's flooding. Have this opportunity to build all the Chiji missions. This is the most advanced hospital. In 2021, because of the pandemic situation, it was severe. So our old hospital, the Dai Hospital, has played a great role. We redecorated the dormitory of the nurse to provide the extra space for the isolation area. So we can help all the volunteers and medical staff to have a better to handle the challenge better. Are in the front line, infected, and some fell ill. Hard to find a bed, and the beds in the entire emergency room was full. Seeing this, I felt reluctant and helpless. So when our Sushi Hospital was still under construction, every day there are hundreds and thousands of people had to trying to expedite the work every day. And so we have so many problems because of the pandemic, but we still conquer every difficulty. So we started the distribution of the rice for 35,000 tons for a period of distribution. So this comes from all the volunteers' effort. We are so grateful. So in March 2021, the government finally received all the vaccines. So the government finally approved Shiji to vaccinate the public. So we opened our Jinshi Hall, Shiji schools, hospitals, and all branch offices in Indonesia to serve for the people, for 600,000 people for vaccination. And because of the help of the Dai Hospital and the TIMA, so we are able to accumulate our experience, mostly with master's blessings. And thanks to CEO Lin, all the superintendents from four hospitals, we are able to build the hospital very well. So next, we will show you a movie. A video about how the hospital is built. It's in the north of Jakarta. We provide the best service, medical service. Not only a green building, we have total 23 floors. Five good quality services, including bone marrow surgery, women and children, and cancer treatment. We have 24 hours emergency service and ambulance. And we have a dedicated X-ray and CT scan. In the outpatient clinics, from registration, all the procedure is processed in the same place. For the physical checkup, medical checkup, we have internal doctors and special doctors too. We have total 576 beds. 56 in the prevention center. We have a series of high-tech equipment, including MRI 3T,
128
and there are 128 channels of radiation. We have a very precise diagnosis. The CT scan has 512 slices. Three D dimension demography too. Neurologic and robotic physiology to promote all the better treatment.
复合式手术室, 一名首创均配有, 电脑断层,
this is the compilational surgery rooms. We have all the advanced equipment.
具有滤毒的功能, 使手术室保持无病毒, 无菌的状态,
we can keep the surgery room very clear without a virus.
以及降低医疗失误风险,
to reduce the risk of medical failure and integrate all the data bank together. And we have other additional public services facilities so the patient can use all of them to have a peace of mind. Besides, we have Jinsi Cafe, Bookstore, and some bookstore and sales too.
And
this is the room that has the negative pressure.
医院也提供免驾车,
and we have also provide a drive-through PCR test. Besides the high-tech medical facilities, we also provide a humanistic volunteer service. It helped to provide the best medical services. Thank you for watching. Our hospital even have a bone marrow transplantation center. And we will start using many new departments. And welcome everyone to participate in our hospital to give us a guide. Originally, we didn't have any pandemic prevention center, but we changed the rear ninth floor into a prevention center and put 56 additional beds. So we are able to use it in June 14, 2021, to use the prevention center. So the next day, on June 15, we did a surgery for a mother to give birth for the twin brothers. But one of the brothers passed away due to septicemia, but the other brother is a healthy baby. So now the superintendent and our colleagues are still taking care of him. So from October 1st, we start the official outpatient clinics. And all the public trust and affirmed our hospital. And the volunteers gives love to all the patients and the medical teams too. So the people that come here will have a sense of peace of mind. The mission of Tsuji Hospital is to save lives, protect health, and protect love. So we ask Master to give us the mission. Master repeatedly remind us about this mission. So all our Indonesian disciples must accomplish Master's mission. And we made a vow to Master to become a humanistic model hospital in Indonesia. Therefore, Tsuji Hospital has the best humanistic architecture, high technology, and the best instrument and equipment. But the most important thing is that Tsuji Hospital should have caring good doctors and nurses. But can they agree with Tsuji's philosophy? Now there are more than 700 doctors and nurses and colleagues from all different hospitals. How much effort does it take to integrate them? Because of pandemic, we originally arranged them to go back to Taiwan for training, but we cannot do it now. But we still appreciate our superintendent. He lead the team to accompany all the medical and nursing teams with heart and love. 2 times every day, the superintendent leads the medical and nursing colleagues to watch the life wisdom from the morning shift and the afternoon shift. And they will go back to work after sharing their experiences. So that all people can be close to Master's heart. In the hospital, we promote recycling. So the superintendent asks people to do the recycling every Friday. All the medical teams will bring their sorted recyclables to the hospital. So we know that the source of the clean source should be from the family.
So,
now we also promote vegetarian. Because everyone is supporting the vegetarian activities, so they join the 21 days vegetarian event. So everyone can promote the bank, bamboo bank era also. And they also promote Jinshi aphorism, speaking good words. So it gradually melted into the lives of every medical staff. And everywhere in the hospital is filled with the great love of Tsuji's medical humanity. Thank you, CEO Liu. Yeah, every part of the hospital is actually full of humanities. 实际 humanities. The hospital was opened last October. Although it was only started last October, can you see that the hospital is so well established? It looks like better than Taiwan's hospital. And because they spend a lot of energy and effort to build this Indonesian Suji Hospital. And I was pleased that I had the opportunity to go to the Jinshi Hall in Indonesia. And they told me at that time about where the hospital was going to be built. And everybody was so surprised when we were there. So we are very appreciate that you finally built up the hospital. Thank you for your sharing, CEO Lu.
姚时金在北京，他说：“近视鱼是洗涤人心的庙宇，在生活各个角落都需要。”
And Sister Zijin from Beijing,
是主要是
give us a good comment.
不是这个简报画面，嘿。然后他说要在医院推动素食，真的是很方便的一个法门哈。那我们加拿大的管心灵说，印尼慈济医疗院大之间，慈济
Sister from Canada say.
自工生与绿色环境，犹如一座宝塔拔地而出。
Yeah, the hospital is actually like a tower, a big tower, erected from the ground.
实至名归，如果大家觉得实至名归，热烈的掌声来学习哈。
And that does give an applause to CEO Liu.
把这个结语真的是。
Thank you, Sister Guan from Canada. Give us a good ending. I want to recall our conversation before. Because there are so many entrepreneurs in Indonesia. To support Ziji, and it was all because of CEO Liu spent a lot of effort to recruit all these entrepreneurs. You know what she said? As long as in a meeting, if you have any question, you can say it. But if we have already decided in a meeting, then everyone must follow the decision. As long as we have a great vow and then an aspiration, then we can finish all the missions in Indonesia.
全世界都看到，真的，印尼让世界亮起。So
the world can see that Indonesia is making Suji missions right and be seen around the world.
同时间，我们感恩，让我们知道您在上线的。